get the resistance some bananas.
Registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior! Someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Afraid of a fight or dying. That shit's weird if you ask me.
I could do it by myself, but I don't want to. Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Senate run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit. Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you. So much, and then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me, and then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain. This is the place. Listen, I don't know much, but I know Jacob's gotta go. Dude, you should hang out with my little cousin Sharky while you're in town. You met him yet?
Your card's right.
I'll take a little soda. rid of all this violence with more violence. It's sad, but it's what we gotta do.
That was nuts. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too.
It's all about the zipline, man. We're gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas. My goodness, man. I do not want to get ahead of myself, but I can tell already that we're going to be best friends. Probably end up with tattoos of each other. Oh, man, fate has brought us together, amigo. I feel that in my heart. Or is it the fate of the Monkey King that brought us together? Well, I guess it's the same thing. I mean, he controls all wonderful things in the world, so... Oh, man, I definitely forgot something, but you did good, though. can see you.
We won the battle, but not the war. Let's get locked and loaded for the next row, y'all.
She's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
There's a bunch of hard asses up in these hills that aren't afraid of